Just slow it down. It sounds like this. I'm going to just play the hi-hat part. It's based on the hi-hat is the motion because it's like a pulse. You hear, no matter what happens, you hear one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and. You hear a lot of this, you know, in all styles of music because a lot of people were somewhat influenced by James Brown.